This exercise is known as the BOSU squat. BOSU stands for both sides utilized, and so we can use the flat side up or we can use the round side up. Today we're going to be using the flat side up. I believe it's easier to mount the BOSU from a more stable surface. James is going to step onto the BOSU with his left leg on the left corner of the ball, and then you can assist your client to where the other foot is on the ball. His arms can either be out in front or they can be crossed. It's really a leg exercise, so how your client balances is really up to them. He lowers himself all the way down below parallel and then stands straight up. BOSU squat.